Hi everyone, Robbie Calvo here for Yamaha Guitars. Welcome to Trading Licks. In this month's video jam session, we'll be playing over a cool swing 16th Dorian progression in four different keys. The chord sequence is a 2-5 vamp starting on F sharp Dorian for the first lick and then shifts up to A Dorian, C Dorian, and finally E flat Dorian. Don't let any of this freak you out. You'll also be able to use the minor pentatonic scale in all four keys too. I've given you everything you need to rock out in this jam, regardless of playing style and ability. I'll be staying in position for all of my licks, using the Dorian mode specifically to craft each of those saucy lines. I'll be targeting the major six from each Dorian scale to bring out the characteristic flavor of Dorian. You can use the minor pentatonic scale if you'd prefer, moving along the fretboard using one shape, or if you're a more advanced player, try staying in position using different pentatonic shapes or Dorian minor to correspond with the key changes. Why are you doing this to us? I hear you cry. Well, it's a great way of making you a much better player, and that's my ultimate goal here. I'll start the jam and you'll play in the four bar spaces I've left for you to respond with your own ideas. I've indicated the key changes with on-screen prompts, so there's no way you're going to get left behind. You can choose to learn my lines from the tab notation and practice them directly after my phrases, or play your own ideas. It's your jam. You'll find all of the assets to this lesson below the video. Use those links to read the text lesson breakdown, get the tab, notation, jam track, and my preset tone for your line 6 helix. I hope you enjoy our jam, and I'll see you next month for another Trading Licks session.
Thank you.